Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix RTC connecting Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe, how to unmute. So right now I'm going to show you total two method to fix this RTC connecting problem. So first method is open your Discord app, then go to user settings and click on voice and video and scroll down and you will find this option here, enable quality of service high packet priority. So you have to turn off this option, and this is the first method. And after doing that, you have to quiet from your Discord and you have to reopen your Discord app. And the second method is open search box and type here cmd and right click above cmd and run as administrator and type here ipconfig space slash flushdns and hit enter. Type nash winsock reset and hit enter, and you must restart the computer in order to complete the reset. So you have to restart your computer. So this is how we can fix RTC connecting on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to unmute it. Thank you for watching.